There you are. Hiya, por fin. Let me hear what you squared away.
T-Bug show any sign of life? You two talk?
She's up to date and fired up to work with Dex. Preparing already. They're familiar, you know? Worked together before Dex took his break.
Been waiting long?
Mi madre always said patience pays off, so...
Dex already paid the Maelstromers for the Corpo bot. Thing is, can't be sure the gang goons are still willing to hand it over.
He paid up front? Híjole. Well, whatever. Let's go get this tech. You scheme yet? You got a plan?
Militech and me, we found some common ground. They're footing the bill for the bot.
There's a lot of scratch to toss away.
Forget it, Jack. It would be like we never had it in the first place. Anyway, who knows how this deal's gonna shake out.
So, into the Borg Beast Den?
Let's go see these bastards.
All right, let's knock on their door. See if they even open up. I hate these Borg fuckers. Had to be them.
Just a gang like any other, right?
I'll take the Valentinos. They follow God and the Santa Madre. Honor means something to them. You know what they want, how they get it, and what pisses them the fuck off. With Maelstrom, you just never know. Go on, let them know we're here.
Just open the fucking door.
Yeah? You make a fucking appointment? Cause I don't see nothing in my book.
Wanna talk to Royce. Dex sent us.
Main room. We've been waiting.
Cozy place. They could use a few plants, though. Oh, yeah. They look damn well prepared.
Don't think I've ever seen security like this in the Chow factory.
Gear from the Jack convoy. Gotta be. Must have been all over it like maggots. It's some dead meat.
Militech truck.
Those cabrones only swiped a couple crates. Not a whole fucking semi. Stay cool. They're just trying to spook us. Their turf.
So what do you want?
Here to see Royce. We got biz to transact.
Mr. Royce is busy just now. You'll deal with me.
You got a bot. Model MT0D12. Called the Flathead.
And? The hell you care?
Guy I represent already paid brick for it. I'm just here for the pickup. I can talk direct to Royce if necessary.
Nah, you talk to me. Name's Tum Tum. Now couch, planet.
Stand.
This so fucking hard? fucking ass on the fucking couch!
Make me.
Thought you'd never ask. Sit your ass down for a planet bullet.
Jack, sit down.
This ain't gonna end well, but... shit.
Well, all right. Come on. Got to lighten up. Take a hit.
What is it?
Reskeef. Shit kicks you in the ass.
It's a fucking rush, man. Gotta feel it for yourself. Come on, give it a whirl. Better? Now we can talk. Here we go. A flathead. Model MT-0-D12.
Militech's not gonna come looking for it?
Fuck 'em. They can hop around and try. We removed the serial number and lifted access locks using our soft. What's yours is yours.
Need to see it.
Suit yourself. Fucking tricked out, this thing. Dynamic thermo-optic camo armor. Full cognitive immersion with a Raven controller. Pimped out prototype actuators made of titanium vanadium Kevlar composite. And watch this! Fully integrated Link 2, so when the spider starts crawling up walls dangling from ceilings,
Could lose your lunch.
So what you think?
Yep, we'll take it.
Free. Sure. Yeah. Let's see your cred.
Brick got it. It's all paid up.
Brick got it. I don't see any fucking brick around here, do you? You fucking deaf!
Fuck Brick, then. Let's cut a new deal.
Now that's good business sense. Alright, you want the flathead? I better see some eddies.
Relax. Got him right here.
Just like that! Without batting a fucking eye!
Want it or not, I got places to be.
You know, you never did say who sent you. Never did say who you're working for.
Dexter Deshawn. That's who.
Dexter Deshawn! The lard-ass who punching animal fucked half of Pacifica? He ain't dead!
So you gonna consider my offer now? Here's the cred. Hell, I'll even toss in some info as a friendly bonus. Militech's on to you. They're close.
Wait, what?
Cred ship was spiked with a virus. Don't worry. I wiped it.
Check it.
Yeah, it's clean.
That rusty cunt. Now I gotta deal with this shit. You just take the damn bot and get the fuck out of my factory. If this is a trick, I'm gonna introduce you to our meat grub. Nova, so now leave. And hey, after you get Dex's dick out of your mouth, Tell him I say hello.
Piece of shit.
What the? Shit! Militech! Let's get the fuck out of here. Follow me!
Militech couldn't manage it on the sly with the chips, and they rolled in the big guns.
More their fucking style, I'd say.
Put right the production line. Flip it off. How long are you gonna make me wait? Come on, hurry up!
Hey, Dudom, or whatever your name is, are you even helping us?
I'm not helping myself.
Ladies and gentlemen, Jackie Wells.
Focus!
Playtime's over!
Fuck me!
Shoot me!
Show yourself!
What the fuck? Satisfy your instincts.
think you're clever, huh?
Playtime's over! He continued.